really wasn't expect to make this video. Really, look at that. You're gonna understand why. What's up guys, welcome to the Vlog Game Match here as always. Thanks so much for watching. If you're here for the first time, make sure to subscribe. Sorry, my hands are super dirty because I have been working on the car all day long. Today's upload was supposed to be the day that I replaced the lenses of the Corvette, but we are facing some issues, and I will show you why and how I'm gonna fix and blah 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 blah. So I know the thumbnail was kind of dramatic, but first time I saw, I was like, oh my god, I got a huge problem to solve with my Corvette. As you guys probably saw on the thumbnail, I got a cracked radiator support, and I'll show you guys. So as I said, I was working on the lens, some pieces are inside, I just painted. All my tools are here, everything is apart. I know, it's crazy, right? So basically what happened, I was working, the headlights are off, and you guys gonna get a upload on that really soon. But I figure, you know what, everything, it's out of the car, the headlights, the bumper is actually here, because here's safe, it's not gonna damage. I was cleaning the fog lights, because the lenses were really dirty. When I removed the bumper and everything else, I noticed that we have this radiator support. You see here, this part here. It basically gives support to the radiator, which is over here. This one's a little cracked. Yeah, you can see there, right? There's a little crack there. Basically, there are two bolts here. You gotta lose something there. And all this wire as well. But this side, even that I have a crack there, it's fine. It's not bad at all. But this other side was where, oh, I got really worried. Because look at that. See here? Let me put more lights for you boys. See here? That part, it's supposed to be here. And there's a huge crack over there. So basically, yeah, this part's not good anymore. I could take somebody to weld it. I don't believe people do that, to be honest. It's like, it's worth to get a new one. So I did all my research and I thought, you know what? I have everything, the car is all apart anyway, right? It's on jack stands. I'm not driving because it's super cold outside. I might as well just get a new frame, radiator support, and that's what I'm gonna do. It seems though, you guys gonna see this more on my other upload, it seems that my car somehow was in an accident. And it's funny because it wasn't shown on the Carfax when I bought it, but because the way the headlights were, and you guys gonna see on the next upload, it seems that somebody did what I was trying to do here. They removed the lens, some bolts were completely different, they weren't OEM anymore. A really, really quick upload for you guys, so you guys know what to expect. Today's upload was supposed to be about the lens, and by the way, it is a lot of work. Trust me, you guys gonna see on my next upload. I don't think I will get the car 100% ready on my next upload because I want to wait for the support, the radiator support to come in. I'll probably put the headlights back, but I don't think I'll put the bumper back on and all this stuff because I was fighting against it. I was like, you know what? I'll put everything back in the place. I'll drop the car, drive, show you guys the headlights. By the way, if it's keeping going like this, it's gonna look amazing, really good. Trust me, it's gonna look really good. So if you're here for the first time, you know, subscribe so you can get a notification about the next upload. So I was debating about it, and once, you know, the car is all open, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna order the support, the radiator frame or support or whatever you wanna call. And I'm gonna wait for this, you know, to get here. I'll probably put the headlights back on and just waiting for the support. Once the support gets here, then I'll put everything back on, the bumper, the fog lights, everything else. So in that way, I don't need to remove the bumper again. The only reason why I wouldn't remove the bumper again is just if I get the white body, which I don't believe is gonna happen to March or April, so there's no need for me to, you know, keeping removing the bumper. So I know I was really frustrated, but that's what happened. You know, if I can give you guys some lessons learned from this, is that this is the good thing when you work on your car. I know not everybody is willing to put it like a Corvette apart, but dude, cars are like Lego. You know, once you put apart, everything should go back in the same way, unless something is broke. But my point is, those things are really hard to see, like when you buy the car, at least for me. I look at it, you know, this thing you can only see if you at least you remove the wheels and the cover, because there's a cover here, right? There's a cover here, you cannot see it. That's what happened, I didn't see it. I checked everything when I bought the car. I check, oh, you see that the same cover, it's here actually, is that cover there, it's supposed to be here. So you cannot see that part unless you do what I just did. I remove everything, you see everything is apart, like my LED lights are there. Look at my hand. It's really hard, but when you work on your car though, you get to know more and more about it. I'm glad I saw it, I'm glad that, you know, it's something I can fix by myself. The part's not cheap. I think I saw the part for like $250. But I'll buy it. I'll buy because I want to keep this car and I want to do more mod. I know it's just a radiator support. When I did my research, I believe you can for 100% drive with this thing like this, but I don't want to take the risk. The driver's side, it's like super cracked. There are two bad cracks. This side here is just cracked in one. So basically it's just one bolt holding everything. So I don't want to take the risk. So what I'm gonna do, I'll leave everything here. You can see the wheels, the headlights are there. I have the bumper over there. I have all the parts over there and I have parts over there. My tools are over here. I will leave the everything that way it is. I'm waiting for this thing to dry. That's the color. I know, it's sneak peek. So I will assemble the headlights and then I order the radiator support frame. And once that gets back, I'll put everything back together. I think that's the best way to do. I know. It's not a super exciting news, but my promise to you guys, since I started this channel, is to be 100% honest. I'll not fake anything. I'm not gonna do just like to show that I got it, I could do it. My main goal is to be real and share exactly what happened. That's exactly what happened. I just opened it, I was like, crap. I texted my friend, look at this picture. So a lot of cracks. So they said that, yeah, that's probably the support. Thank you, Dave, for your support, dude. That was very helpful. And then I did my research and figured everything out. So again, I will show everything I can, even sometimes are not good news. All depends how you're gonna face it. So, but basically it's just a quick upload for you guys, so you guys know what it's going on. I'll probably next upload, you will see the final result for the headlight, but I gotta wait. We're gonna put lights on, but not the bumper. The bumper gotta wait until we get the frame, and then we can put everything back on. All right, thank you so much you guys for watching. If you're here for the first time, subscribe, and I see you guys next upload. As always, even with this situation, enjoy your life.